got all day. Times are tough, Sugar. Ever since the sorcerer cast his crumpocalypse spell, we've been running awful low on food. If you spot any crumpets, be a doll and grab them, would you?
Wait, we can only bring the town crumpets? Tina, you know there are, like, other kinds of food, right? You haven't seriously been living on just crumpets for the last few years, have you?
I do not understand the question.
What is a crumpet anyway?
It is a griddle cake made from flour and yeast, traditionally eaten with butter. All I ever eat, son!
Ever? Seriously? You should literally be dead.
No, dog! I'm gonna live forever!
Badass!
you're 13 years old. Maybe you should consider eating something other than crumpets. I brought food for lunch. You could...
Oh, God, what is that?
It's a salad.
Why is it green? It looks like a devil.
Just calm down.
It's staring at me.
They say the sorcerer can raise the
Thank you.
her arms. Brick, keep her mouth open.
No! You food fascist! You can't!
Don't let her bite you too hard, Brick. She gives a taste for blood, we're gonna have problems.
Station. Good luck on your quest or whatever. Yes.
know her.
That's that.
No! Me!
Thank you.
would I do without you?
Liked the salad? Why is that a problem?
You know who likes the taste of salads? Adults! I don't want to be an adult!
Tina, you're talking to three grown people who just collected a bunch of imaginary crumpets because they thought it'd be fun. There's no such thing as adulthood.
You know what, girl? You make a good point. You get to live. Turn the quest into Ellie and I'll give y'all some XP. Idea! Crumbled chocolate chip cookies over a salad.
Whatever floats your boat, kid.